Hi, I'm Kate, and let's just say I've read many great books in my life. But one of my favorites was the series Percy Jackson and the Olympians. Throughout these five books, Percy, a dyslexic boy in his teens, finds out that he's a descendant of a Greek god, Poseidon. Once he finds that monsters and evil titans are out to get him, his mom decides it's time to take him to Camp Half-Blood, a camp where all half-bloods, or Greek descendants, go to keep safe from evil gods and titans. Percy goes on many adventures or quests, breaks a few rules, and meets new friends. His friends include a girl named Annabeth, a daughter of Athena, also in her teens, and Percy's girlfriend. Percy also meets a satyr named Grover. He is kind of a scared cat, but Percy still likes him for who he is. Percy also has a brother, well, kind of a stepbrother, named Tyson. But the weird thing is, Tyson's a cyclops. The good thing is, he's very friendly with water horses and very skilled in metalworking. Suddenly, Percy's life is turned upside down when he finds out that on his 16th birthday, he will have to decide to save the world or destroy the world. An evil titan named Kronos wants to defeat the god. Since Percy is the son of one of the Big Three, he'll decide whether to save or destroy the Earth. You'll have to read the book to find out. Will Grover get married to a Cyclops? Will Percy ever ask Annabeth out? And if he does, will she say yes? Find out in Percy Jackson and the Olympians.